Why not do a video about shit Nick says? You know, in Iceland, they have gay marriage. I'm not really that good at art. I speak Icelandic. I have like 7 art projects to do this week. Iceland. Miss Mulaney is the best teacher. I love art so much. AB Studio is killing me. Iceland. I think I'm okay at art. Nordic countries are the best. Iceland was the first anarchist country. Sigur Rós. God, I love tea. I like pasta. Iceland. I have like 7 art projects to do. Girl. Bro, he has a nice ass. Oh, my hair looks like shit today. He's really hot, girl. In Iceland, bro, why does my hair always look like shit? Calm, yo, tits. Got a really nice ass. Why can't I ever look nice? Iceland has the 2nd lowest crime rate in the world. He's hot. I can sing, but I don't really like playing in front of people, and I get really shy and I pretend I can't sing. Calm, yo, tits. I really want to go to Iceland. I really want to go to SVA. Calm, yo, tits. I'm not good at playing guitar. He's not that good looking. Oh, I look like shit today. I'm not that good at art. Why do I have so many art projects? Why did I take AP Studio? Iceland is one of the most peaceful places on the planet. I am not taking math next year. He's got a really nice ass. I'm so obsessed with Iceland that I have an Icelandic flag in my room. He's hot. I have so many art projects to do this. Freknikingur. I really want to watch The Fountain. So many books to catch up on. Hello. I really wish I had my iPod with me. Come to sight. You know, just because I like record players and music that people have never heard of doesn't mean I'm a hipster, okay? Just because I'm an art student doesn't mean I'm a hipster. Just because I know movies and books and music and everything else that people don't know about doesn't mean I'm a hipster. It just means that I'm different. Just because I like Iceland doesn't mean I'm a hipster. My favorite movie is The Fountain. You've probably never heard of it. Excuse me, miss.
Why, yeah.
Do you have the book Giant Red Planet?
No, I'm sorry, afraid we don't. I've never even heard of it.
Exactly. It's time to tell the truth. Not to make my friends feel bad or anything, but this got to me. This was more recent. I made a video for anti-LGBT bullying and stuff against LGBT, the LGBT community. And I worked really hard on it, and I showed it to a few friends in school, and they didn't know I made it, and they basically laughed at it and kinda mocked it a bit, and I was just kinda heartbroken and felt like a failure, and they're just like, wait, you made that video? And I'm like, yeah, I'm El Artista, I made that video. And they're like, oh, it was good, but, and I was just like, it's okay. And I kinda left for a little bit after that. That was, it was really embarrassing, so, and really awkward for me, so. Kinda still, I'm getting over it, but I just was, you know, I don't know, maybe I'm just being sensitive, but it happens, I guess.
Monday, Tuesday.